Units of the Polish Navy, which have been playing a most useful part in the war in cooperation with the Royal Navy, were recently inspected by the Polish President at a southwest port. Mr. Wladyslaw Raczkiewicz is here seen aboard one of the destroyers. The President was also shown round the Royal Naval Establishment, where he was entertained before concluding his visit. And here are the first of the ex-American destroyers arriving.